Hello everyone! In this video, I will show you how to create cannon shooting. We will shoot cannon balls to barrels. To simulate physics on barrels, we have to add rigid body to them. I prepared prefab of cannonball. If we want to shoot it, we have to add rigid body to this prefab. To cannonball can interact with barrels, we need to add also collider. I prepared also cannon barrel as empty object. We will use it position to instantiate cannonballs here. Let's create a shooting script. So, we need access to cannonball prefab and cannon barrel position. Force will determine how fast and how far we will shoot a bullet. We will shoot a cannonball on left mouse button click. Here we have to instantiate a bullet and give it velocity based on force. Last we need to do is assign script to cannon. Let's fill all variables. Now we can test this mechanic. I will click. Everything works correctly. Really, thanks for watching.